2:20, and I am headed to the airport to head to Kwajalein, where I'm gonna do another 14 days of quarantine. I just finished 2 weeks here in Hawaii, so follow me on my trip throughout the airport, and I'll keep you guys updated as much as I can.
We see the lights, they got so far. It went too fast, we couldn't reach it with the wrist on the wrist of Link of Charms. Ooh, yeah. Land was still in Link apart. Like we could die all young. Like we could die all blind. We could see in 2020.
Here's the
view. Yeah. Spotlight on her face.
Spotlight.
Put that spotlight on her face. We gon' pipe up and turn up.
Pipe up.
We gon' light up and burn up.
Burn up.
Mama too hot like a.
Like what?
I'm too hot like a furnace.
Furnace.
Rip Ricardo, she having it with the color working on the bachelor. I know you got a pass, I got a pass that's in the back of us. Average, I'ma make a million on the average. I'm riding with no brain.
Finally settled in here in Majuro. We arrived here about midday, and when we first got here, we got to see a couple of the kids, see the whole school, and really, although it was a long journey, a whole month in quarantine, it was really worth it going into that gym and hearing the deafening cheers of all the kids. And you know, I'm really excited to be here, really excited to see what is to come.
On the side.